Why did Sasha leave the Magnus Archives? Sasha James, a character from the horror podcast, The Magnus Archives, left the show due to a dramatic plot development in which her character was killed off. This twist served to escalate the series' tension and horror elements, deeply impacting both the story and its audience. The departure of Sasha highlights the show's commitment to unpredictable and gripping storytelling, keeping listeners constantly engaged and on edge.